Slapot Sien, and the email correct on Slapot Sien. The feelings I have inside are really good to see you here tonight. And in course, the Irish way, I introduce myself to you with my ancestral name, a carrier name, and Slapot. And in course, the Irish protocol, I also shared who my parents are and my grandparents are. Our gratitude in Eco Trust inviting us here to welcome you to our traditional Coast Salish welcome. And I express the regrets of my sister, Council Member Deanna George. She was scheduled to come, but they started a reading program for our elders. So she is at home in her elders' lounge teaching elders how to read. She does that Wednesdays and Saturdays. And also, just so you know, I had found out that Chief Ian Campbell is unable to make it here tonight as well, but the Squamish Nation has an emergency council meeting, and those things you just can't say no to. So again, on behalf of all Narrantes and Musqueam and Squamish, we welcome you here to our homelands and lives. Thank you. Oh, another point of interest. My name, Antsalfalot, is my 5 times great-grandmother, and she lived here in Kitsilano with her husband and her family. So it's like a coming home.
Thank you very much.